The new Microsoft Products and Services Agreement introduces purchasing accounts that enable you to purchase and manage your software and online services under a single agreement. Each purchasing account is associated with your organization's agreement, making it easier to accurately manage your licenses and track your entire portfolio. Purchasing accounts enable you to register any purchasing entity across your organization, so you can define how your organization purchases its assets. This means that the entire organization and all entity types can better manage assets and get the best overall pricing. You can choose to set up your purchasing accounts either at the departmental, affiliate, or parent level, thereby supporting centralized or decentralized procurement. To make administration easier, for each agreement, one purchasing account is designated as an agreement administrator who manages the association of all accounts and the overall agreement across the entire organization. This administrator receives notices of new price levels and can view either a centralized report or drill down to a specific purchasing account. By combining software and online services, organizations can link similar account types together, so purchases are used for the maximum discount available based on the combined purchase volume. Price adjustments happen automatically based on the purchase volume across the entire organization. The introduction of purchasing accounts enables your organization to better manage all of your assets. And as a part of the new Microsoft Products and Services Agreement, enables you to purchase what you want, the way you want it, while saving you time and offering greater value for your Microsoft investment.